9.4, seventh problem. Limit x tends to 0, sine alpha x divided by sine beta x. Here alpha and beta are constants. So now this can be written as limit x tends to 0, sine alpha x multiplying and dividing by alpha x. The alpha x divided by alpha x. So these two terms gets cancelled. Value will not be all altered in the numerator. Similarly for denominator term sine beta x, you have sine beta x by beta x multiplied and divided by beta x by beta x. So these two terms gets cancelled, you will get the original equation. Now what we do is this x and this x cancel. Alpha divided by beta is a constant, you are pulling the term outside. So alpha and beta is pulled outside. So the balance term will be limit x tends to 0 sine alpha x divided by alpha x, first term. And the second term is in the denominator, that means into 1 divided by. So limit x tends to 0, 1 divided by sine beta x by beta x. So this is of the form that we can make use of the standard result. Limit x, theta tends to 0, sine theta by theta equal to 1. That is sine 0 by 0 is equal to 1. So here what we do is x is equal to 0, sine 0 by 0 is 1. Here again sine beta 0 by 0 is 1, 1 divided by 1 is also 1. So alpha by beta into 1 into 1 by 1. So the final answer is alpha divided by beta. Thank you.